I want to just bring up the music. Can we start the music again? Listen closely. It's so crisp. Oh, I'm bald.
Seriously, Roland?
Okay, hold on to this. You talk. So,
in this episode,
so,
since it is our very...
Because Baba did not introduce ourselves, my name is Volodya.
And my name is Baba.
And we are the team for Russians Review.
Yeah.
Today we will be doing a review on The Hunger Games. When I first heard about this, I thought it was a game about you being hungry. Like when I come home and my mother did not put anything in the fridge.
Crazy.
Anyway, I had to drive a few hours to see the Hunger Games because where we live in Russia is not close to anything. All we have outside is barns and cow dung, which is not fun.
No.
Wow, not
no,
wow.
No, no.
So, the movie is about Katniss's Everdeens, Peetas, and Gales. Somebody really needs to redo these names because I tell you folks, that is just
crazy.
Crazy names. Like Peeta. You think I'd be talking about a pea? Peeta! Peeta!
And then there's Gale!
On another note, The Hunger Games was an overall good movie with lots of action in it.
I give 6 stars.
6 stars. Unfortunately, there is no 6. It is 5.
4 stars.
I rate this movie 4 out of 5 stars because I find it a little too violent.
Are we going to do book review now?
Okay, you can do your book review.
Okay. My favorite book for this month is How to Become a Russian.
Oh yes.
It really explains you how the Russian culture and really how to become. It even has recipes. That would be good for me because you know I don't cook.
I love borscht.
Well, I don't cook that. You have to go to my mom, my mother's house for that.
She doesn't cook.
No, I don't cook.
So as you can see, this episode is a little pointless because Baba doesn't know what to spit and say. So, in our next episode, we will be doing it on How to Buy a Monkey, featuring our little brother.
Bye now!
So, all the way from Russia, goodbye my comrades, see you very soon!
The Americas!
Play the music!